Hello learners, welcome to the very first video of Simplified CCC video series. I am Akhil, your instructor for MS Word. Microsoft Word, which is also simply pronounced as MS Word or only Word, is a word processing program which is shipped as a part of MS Office Suite. MS Office is a collection of Office software where we have other important Office tools such as Excel, Access, and MS Word too. So let's just start. In this video, we will talk about what is Microsoft Word and we will discuss an overview over it. And after that, we will discuss the use of MS Word, and covering this topic, we will discuss, we have a discussion on the features of MS Word, and at last we will see how we can open MS Word 2016 on Windows 10. So first of all, let's see what is Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word is a word processing program which is widely used for commercial and personal purposes. It is used to create letters, reports, booklets, business cards, and templates. And there are many features which provide to create other things too, such as a design, a form, and many more things. So, Microsoft Office is provided as a part of Microsoft Office Suite, which is the one of the popular software package. Microsoft Word is available for the both type of applications, like desktop applications and mobile applications. For desktop application, it is shipped as a part of Office Suite, and for Android and iOS, it is available free of cost. You can download from the Google Play and other from other platforms, but for Windows and Mac OS it is paid, and from its official site you can download from there. So let's move to other question, which is, what does Microsoft Word used for? Microsoft Office is used to create or edit document. It provides you an electronic document where we can create a form, a template, or we can write other a letter, we can create a report, we can make a blue booklet by using Microsoft Word. It contains a set of ready-made features which we can use to create professional looking document. So let's move to the features. Microsoft Word provides you such functionality. We can see what you see is what you get. If you create something on a document, you can get from it. As you see on the screen, the view of the letter you can print as it is shown to you or desktop screen. Microsoft Word has a rich set of formatting and editing options, and Microsoft Office have various page setup options such as alignments and formatting. How it works we will see in this video series. Here there are some more features such as spelling and grammar check tools to use graphic content in a document, and we can revise the history of the document too. So how we can do this, we will see in this video series. We will learn it. Okay, so let's see how we can open MS Word 2016 in Windows 10. Okay, so let's see. This is our desktop screen, and I have already installed MS Office 2016. Now you can see what, just click on the start menu from here, and just scroll down, and you will see here this. you can here you can see here Word 2016. The icon is here, and by clicking on it we can open MS Word 2016. Okay, I'm just make a click here and it is opening here. Okay, it's taking a little time. Okay, this is the welcome screen in front of you, and here are some templates which are ready-made templates, and we will talk about later about each of them. And let's see the another way to open MS Word 2016. This is the way by clicking on the start menu and search there the Word icon, and by clicking on it we can open it. You can simply write here Word, and you can see Word 2016 is here, and by clicking on it you can get access to MS Word 2016. There is another way to open it. Just click Window plus R, the run command window is in front of you, and type here WinWord, Win WinWord. Okay, and press OK or press Enter, and you can see the window of 2000 Word 16 is yet appeared. Okay, and you can also pin the icon on Start menu or Task for quick access. Okay, how we can do this? Let's see. This is the Word 2016. Just make a right click on it, and you can pin to Start menu. Okay, just by just clicking in it, you can see here the icon is here now. Okay, you can also pin to the taskbar by clicking on it. Just make a click on More, and you can see here pin to taskbar, and just click here, and you can see the icon is here now. By clicking on it, you can open MS Word 2016. So this is the welcome screen as we talk, and this is the blank document. For now we are just clicking on it and see what will happen. Let's see. It is okay. This is the home screen of MS Word 2016. This is the page, and there are some tab options, and these are option groups, and which we call ribbon here. And this is the ruler, and we will talk about it in our upcoming video, the next video, how the things work. So this is enough for this video, and see you in our next video tutorial. If you have any query, any question about this topic as we discuss in video series, leave in comment box, and I will try to answer it. So see you in our next video tutorial. Hoping you are enjoying our video series. Thank you.